animators that ran the show. It was horrible. John Kay was said to be overly demanding and created a hostile work environment. In 2018, serious allegations also came out about Chris Belusi. John Kay also faced additional allegations of harassment due to the statute of limitations. His animation career was effectively over. John Kay then made a bizarre public statement and blamed his ADHD and undiagnosed bipolar disorder for his actions. This greatly angered Bert, Rice, and the public.
Producer is the guy that tells the artist what to do, and later makes all the changes, and then takes all the credit.
Did you enjoy this video? Check out these other clips from